Switch on your telephone and other devices. Alright, so welcome back to the channel. Right now we're in Nigeria and I did a poll like last week asking people what videos they want to see in Nige, and what people said is they want me to document the fashion culture and fashion stuff that happens here. So the event I'm going to now is called StreetSouk, and at this event, apparently, because I've never been before, it happens every year, a lot of like the streetwear brands and up and coming brands in Nigeria showcase their collections there. So we're gonna see what exactly they have in store. No second guessing, let's just kick it if you with it, and if it ain't broke, don't fix it. I open door. So the first brand that we are going to look at is called Pieces. Pieces is mainly a denim brand, and this brand started making different types of denim with different dyeing processes and stuff like that. And now they've kind of expanded into more outerwear with jackets, and now they also make t-shirts. So yeah, it's a really cool brand out of Nigeria. And yeah, definitely a good brand to check out. Keep living in poison's IV. Still searching for better days. Half circle could send me spray. And all I fully have to say is, hey, beautiful, what's your name? Next, we have an interesting brand called Waffles and Cream. And this is actually a streetwear brand based on skatewear. So it's basically a skate team of guys in Lagos, Nigeria, who are trying to bring skateboarding across Africa and Nigeria especially. And as we know, or if you don't know, skateboarding is something that is looked at as kind of like a joke in Africa. So yeah, it's a very difficult thing trying to bring skateboarding to Nigeria. So I do respect what they're doing. And they're also planning on building the first skate park in Lagos. So yeah, that would be really cool. Even talking about their designs are really nice. Even though it's just a streetwear brand, I like a lot of the prints and a lot of the Afrocentric patterns and designs on a lot of the clothes. Next we have our Motherland. And this is kind of a subsidiary brand of Waffles and Cream. So not too much to stay here. One of the members of Waffles and Cream made a separate brand called Our Motherland, but they're all kind of intertwined. So Waffles and Cream and Motherland are kind of intertwined. Last, we have a brand called Home Delivery, and this is another Nigerian streetwear brand out of Lagos, doing a lot of good things. I don't know too much about this brand, to be honest. However, I do have a friend that does, and I did make a video where I did talk about this brand. So if you want to check that video out, then the link will be in the description below. And on that note, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll be back soon.